Hello, you wonderful people. I was gonna say wonderful, beautiful people, but let's go. We are at the Albs station in Elex 2. All I will say is this. They are not exactly the nicest of people. Ooh, I can make this. I like that. Because that means I could use that later. Oh wow, I literally need 2 constitution and 1 strength. Wow. Ooh, and I can also make this. Because the requirements don't change, which I like. It's simply the fact of... I like that. That's really useful for this game. Man, I will say I am not a fan of the Albs, or Albs, whatever you want to call them. I just am not. They are exactly what everyone fears them to be, which are a group of robots, essentially. And they are, I mean. Man, there's so many weapons here. I just can't even use... Ooh. Oh, but it's an energy... So I gotta go to the right. Why am I allowed to... Well, I could steal it, but why would they even have a carton of cigarettes? And you must be Orisa.
You dare just show up? We won't tolerate filthy traitors here.
Lexeter Azok sent me.
I don't give a shit. I remember what you did. You brought down the hybrid. You destroyed the converters. You killed our people. If permitted, I would execute you where you stand.
There was no future with the hybrid. Not for anyone. I did what needed to be done.
You think you have the right to decide that?
If you want to execute me, do it already. But what would be the point? You're all doing just fine as far as I can tell.
If you keep provoking her, we'll be in deep shit.
Your judgment is as substandard as your character. Our supply of Elex is pitiful. We've lost half our territory. The fight against the new invaders is tying up valuable resources.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
Everything in our power. Just so you know, I've been tasked to protect us all from harm. And you're making it difficult to tolerate your presence.
I've never seen you this mad, Orisa.
That's not what we're talking about. But why do you think that is?
If you've got such a problem with me, why are we even talking? Tell your agents to pull the trigger.
And go against Azok? I don't think so. In any event, a quick death is too good for you.
You expect me to just disappear?
Oh.
I'm giving you a choice. Sneak off like you did before, or find a way to fix the harm you caused. If it's the former, stop wasting my time.
Where's my help needed?
Go to the crater. Find out if someone named Stevor is alive or dead.
What's the point of that?
I asked for help. You'll have to. Now do what I told you. Find Stevor.
What I need to do. Slug the invention. And I can. Ooh, poison damage. Oof. And I can't even wield these. Actually, I do need to... Ooh. 1 bonus heavy punch.
Hmm.
I was about to say, I can't steal from her. I need to go back to the trader's market, because I need... Go this way. Let's just leave. Now, I need to go back to the training ground, which means that was back this way. This will possibly be the trading post.
Enough. Back in formation. Next.
Because these are the barracks. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Good.
Not here to... I do not care. I need a trader for my armor. Or just an armor. Stop being nice right about now.
Understand. Badly. I can't get the samples I need. I can't get a permit. He will not give that approval. The return doesn't just... Forget it. You won't convince that app. It's just...
Don't you get any...
Yes, but it doesn't work on me like it. That's a story for another. Samples of these.
Not too bad.
Disturbing my quiet time.
Your assignment.
Of course. How would you feel about... Good. I can teach you... You pick the right.
Oh. Man, that would be great right about now, but you need constitution. She can teach me more about chemistry? Good. Whoops. Okay. So obviously.
Come back later.
Oh, so they're all just assholes. Okay. Research law.
What do you want, human? That is not your concern. But I'm a scientist. What? Warehouse supervision is incoming and out. It's the only. Of course not. Only Albs have access, and even now, leave me alone. I already told you I won't.
Oh, so I have to become an all Alb. Man, they are just shitting in your cereal. These guys like shit in your cereal for fun. Okay, that's why you did this one. Because it can give you more. I'm an alchemist. What did I get? It's not that hard. But I also do not get what I want. I need an armorer. And I'm pretty sure that's the barracks. One of those is the bears. One of these has to be an armorer. Or a trader of some kind. Good to know.
Poor four. Next. Training.
I'm not here for training, bitch. So those are the barracks.
Good.
I already went in there.
Presenting for Elex, sir.
Right.
B6, sir. Soldier.
Special permit?
None.
Nominal effectiveness?
8.
Oh, give me a second, guys. Sorry, it's just I'm trying to find something that they possibly don't have. Carry on. Okay. Is there an armorer or a trader here? I would really like one. Like, it would be grand. Oh, spare parts trader. Beautiful. That's exactly what I need. Oh. Oof. Oh yeah, I don't need these. Sorry guys, give me a second. Oof. That's why you collect cigarettes. Give me a second, guys. And accept the trade, so I have a lot of money. So he's that, so what are the other people here?
Do I really have to sell to you? You're the asshole who got me into this shit in the first place. Why do you think that? Because of you. If it wasn't for the tiny dose I get, what the? If you want me to trade with you, no Elex, no. Sure.
Stability. Stability. I don't know what that means, but do I want to buy it? Do I want to buy it? Because I'm so close with all of their stuff. I'm buying it. I got to. And sparkles, it looks valuable. Oh, I can't do any of these. Because I do not have the chemistry. Well, I guess he don't like me. That's fine, it's fine. What's in here? Socketeering bench. Ooh, jetpack bench, exactly what I need. Oh, but it takes 500. I can't. Each one takes 500. Damn it. Alright. I'm glad to know I'm smart enough to do it, though. Alright, so I've been around the place. Alright, so sorry about that. That is definitely the Ekrom. That's definitely the more annoying part of the game, is where you kind of have to just, you know, run around, sadly. Adam. I actually need to go to Scrappy. Gotta teleport there. Yeah, sorry, the game is very much that. It's kind of running around doing a lot of missions. Sorry, it just is the way it is. Give me one moment. But outside of that, guys, the game is very fun. Y'all should definitely try it. And sorry I'm quiet. It's just right now the game is kind of a lot of talking, so I gotta get through it.
I think I'll get a drink.
Oh, give me a second. I feel bad because then my parents are probably like, or my dad's probably downstairs like, where's my son been all day? And I'm just here.
Need to keep going. Otherwise, that kid will have to wake up to a broken world.
Give me one second. I don't want this to be too loud for y'all. Now this is where things get real fun. That did not help me at all. Well, maybe it did. Who knows? We'll figure it out. So I do have to go through here. Why are they like this? Oh, this is gonna be great. Okay, so what do I actually use all this stuff for? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I was being nice, buddy. I don't care. I gotta get all this stuff to So I gotta go through here. Not sure if I'm allowed up here, but we'll figure it out. Can't talk to you right now. I gotta go. Actually, I need to talk to you because you might have what I need.
Can't complain.
Dang it. It doesn't resupply. Resupply her Man, that sucks. It doesn't resupply her mana potions. Unless I steal them from her, and I can't do that because I'm a nice person in this game. Not stealing from you. I can't go through that district though. All right, let's go this way. Oh yeah, can I actually fight things down in the mine now? Or figure out what this area is for? Yeah, don't have to. Don't worry about it. Hey, Scrappy, I finally got the money you needed. I'm assuming that's a carton. Yep. That there thing is toxic to grab. Oh yeah, you're actually useful, and I don't have money to do anything.
That's good.
I like that, but it gets rid of my. That's fine. Major Magellan, we scouts drawing lines. Let's go, kids. See, that runs smoothly right there, but that's probably all you'll ever see. I don't know why, I guess it's just less stuff to pop up. But yeah, no, this game is actually really fun. Y'all should definitely, like, go for it, like, grab it, play it. It's really fun. Did I already run around here before? Mother... Scrap hatchet. God, y'all are just killing yourselves here. I might take the scrap hatchets. God. Wait, so... One body, two body, where's the third body? Ooh, but I can... Ah, man, shit.
Watch out!
Well. Well, that sucked. But that's kind of what happens when you mess with me and my bully. God, I love how it really is just called. They call him bully. Don't know really why, but. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna do this until 40 minutes.
Is that all there is?
What do you mean?
I've been looking at this shit for a while. Is that all you do all day? Or does something exciting happen every day?
I feel like you need a challenge.
Twisting your head off like a bum.
Yeah.
Well, something that'll make us some money. Sit. I'm no yellow cow. Just so you know. Scavenging around the ruins or stealing from spine hounds. Maybe, but there ain't.
You got it.
Yeah, I do. Duke sent me out on Elexa procurement.
But you.
Well, then I can't pick up something. If I'm stuck out here looking after your ass, you're gonna. Traveling merchants, there's this one guy in particular. All I know for a fact that he'll be there against me. I just do it. That's all the info.
Okay. So there's
Alexa.
Let me get this straight. Your plan is to beat up a traitor and supply the gun.
Let's.
Sounds more like debt collection to me. So I'm guessing this traitor is a dead man. Should have just told me instead of feeding me some.
So. Come on, you ain't got all day. Don't.
Shit, don't tell me we just teleported there. Please. Goddamn, we teleported there. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to stay there and collect everything. I mean, I got the armor and stuff I needed.
There. I think they've already seen us. Tell you what, those guys already know what we want. They know me, and they know I report straight to the board. As soon as we're close, they'll know something's up.
Yeah, that wouldn't surprise me.
Anyway, now you've got all the info.
Oh, so critical damage. Okay. So what can I use? I can now use the battle axe. That is perfect. I can use a simple blade now too. Well, that was great. That was a great way to show them who's boss, you know what I mean? You know, I might actually end the video here because I need to rest and actually, I think, edit some other stuff. So, we'll see how it goes. I hope you all enjoyed. Okay, that's good. We just ended. Okay, that's good. Give me 1 second. I'm going to actually. Maybe we can actually finish. Oh yeah. Yeah, it looks about right. We're just saving it right now because we gotta do some. I wanna see if I can get into the mine without having any issues, but we'll see. Oh, yeah. Oh, more of these. Okay, man, once actually I'm able to.
What's that thing doing here?
Buddy, let's go. I didn't need that, but.
Nah, you're going there alone.
This could get dangerous fast. Thank you.
like the source of the gas. I should tell Scrappy that this source probably won't be closed off.
Your hopes up about getting away. I'll find you.
Okay, that sucked. So apparently you really need to have some sort of protection there. Either way, that's a good way to end it. I hope you'll enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one. Right, please like, share, comment, subscribe. Please subscribe. YouTube is becoming a very big censor problem, so it's really hard for people like me and just little guys to, I'm sorry, but do anything. Like, we can't grow in this world anymore. It just becomes one of those things. So please subscribe if you can. It does help me later on. And I'll see you on the next one, all right? Peace out.